Alright, you history buffs. This is the house that the 11th president used to live in. James Polk, here in Columbia, Tennessee. Is it an important historical site? Not really. He was 21 when he moved in here. Lived 6 years here before he was a governor or anything like that. It was built in 1818. But you gotta have your historical sites, you know, something. Anyways, we're in Columbia, Tennessee.